We arrived at Greenbank at one balmy Friday morning, waiting for a daylight freight service to arrive, with another railfan waiting. This section mostly sees freight services running at night, and very few during the day. The line can see up to 11 trains in 24 hours in the busiest days, with most services running after sundown. During lunchtime, Pacific National and our 56 hauling train 4, Golf Bravo 6 from Parks, running 7 hours late. Almost every freight train that runs on that line can be as long as 75 cars long, with a top speed of 115 kilometers per hour. This is a uniquely rare example of a freight train passing through this rundown supermarket during sunlight. On a sunny winter's morning, Orizon to 3 to 3 hauling coal train 9618 to Toowoomba, which will continue west to load coal for foreign export. During a cloudy afternoon, Pacific National PN006 hauling train 87 Papa Zero from Mackay to Moolabin Yard while passing through Toowong Station. The following footage will contain commuter trains over the past videos. This railway station serves a western Sydney suburb that is notorious for its high crime rate, which is a far cry from a haven for low-income households.
Thank you.
We now return to freight traffic. In December, during his long New South Wales road trip, he came along with the Hunter Valley coal chain, one of the busiest freight corridors in the world, with a coal train running every 10 minutes in each direction per 24 hours. Various railway companies run trains in this highly competitive route, with each coal train being 2 kilometers long and a top speed of 115 kilometers per hour. The Hunter Valley coal chain runs from Newcastle to Muswellbrook via Maitland. The journey by coal train takes 2 hours and 30 minutes on average to Muswellbrook. This specific location is Singleton Railway Station. Here are the Green Bank L trains. The following trains will be 3 Bravo Mike 4 to Melbourne via Sydney, 2 Sierra Bravo 3 from Chullora, and 3 Bravo Alpha 6 to Adelaide. During lunchtime, the following trains we will see are 6 Hotel 38 to Goondah Windy, Yankee 8 74 and 96 to 6.
Thank you. train running express from Norman Park to Cannon Hill will arrive in approximately 2 minutes.
Here's the workers at Moolabin Yard preparing the departure of train 8 to Papa 9 to Townsville. The following footage are miscellaneous train movements. The electric tilt train runs from Brisbane to Rockhampton, roughly 7 days a week in each direction. Quebec 301 being the northbound service, and Quebec 992 for the return service. This is a rare moment when Neddys Geo encounters Seeonee trains when a track recording train passes through Green Bank. Both are filming the same train. Here's Neddys Geo and his dad watching out trains on the line to Seeonee. Here's to Sierra Bravo 3 again, this time, earlier in 2023. The trains at Green Bank may be earlier during the summer. This is because of daylight savings. From the first Sunday of October to the first Sunday of April, clocks in Victoria and New South Wales are set 1 hour ahead of clocks in Queensland, which this phenomenon known as daylight savings. Fun fact, time zones are popularized in the late 19th century because of the very existence of railways.
Thank you.
The man in front of Neddys Geo runs a YouTube channel known as Danby. Both are filming Yankee 375, bound for Rockhampton. Thank you. Lastly, more passenger trains are coming. We now reach the end of the video. Thanks for watching.